This is John Starling. And over on the fiddle, who just happened to be passing through town and said, gee, there's a light on over there. It's Mr. Bobby Hicks.
Clickety sound of the southbound freight and the high-speed hum of a passenger train. There comes a part of a soul and a heart and a mind of a boy who's raised by the railroad line. The sound of the whistle at the crossing the road, and the tanks and the trucks and the tractors on the flat car load, becomes a part of a soul and a heart and a mind of a boy who's raised by the railroad line. And the big round penny that you lay on the rails and the wheels mash flat, and a glimpse of the ladies and the pictures of the men in the engineer's hat, and the brakeman waves from the red caboose. It's a part of the past, never quite turns loose. It's a part of a soul and a heart and mind of a boy who's raised by the railroad line. And the sound of a whistle at the crossing the road, and the tanks and the trucks and the tractors on the flat car load, becomes a part of a soul and a heart and a mind of a boy who's raised by the railroad line. And the big round penny that you lay on the rails and the wheels mash flat, of the ladies and the pictures of the men in the engineer's hat, and the brakeman waves from the red caboose. It's a part of the past, never quite turns loose. It's a part of a soul and a heart and a mind of the boy who's raised by the railroad line. The boy who's raised by the railroad line.